What's going on, everybody? It's Profane Hurricane back here again with more Bioshock. And last time we left off, we needed one more of the chlorophyll. But I realized that the chlorophyll was kind of random because you get it from the Houdini splicers. So I just kind of hung around until I got the one additional one that I needed. So we're done with that. Now I'm looking for an invent station so I can make the Lazarus Vector, which we will take to the lab and make the dealie, and we'll fix the trees and it'll all be good. We just have to find an invent station. I guess that is where I want to go, huh? There's a U-Invent station over there, though. And then that'll give me a map marker so I can be sure. So I don't want to go somewhere that I'm not entirely sure about. It's over here where the Big Daddy was. There it is. Lazarus Vector. Good deal. Alright.
From the sounds of that U-Invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector.
Hey, I was right.
Drop the Vector into a gadget called the Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Yeah, the middle part of this game is kind of foggy, and Bioshock 2 is a complete mystery to me. I know I've played it, but it's been so long. Like, I remember parts of this, and I remember Bioshock Infinite parts of that, but I remember nothing of Bioshock 2, which I'm not entirely sure is a failure on my part, because I don't think that people altogether like Bioshock 2. He does not want me to succeed. Fuck him. The fuck? Oh, that freaked me out. Look like Looks like a dude crouching there. Jesus Christ. Sturdy motherfucker. We did it. Splicers are already in. Oh god. Waiting for them to get through the fucking door. Okay, I can do that. Seriously.
I'm opening you up. It's a standard procedure.
That's all you have to do. Here's enough. That's all your life is good for.
About halfway there. If you guys would just give me some goddamn ammo, man. Jesus. sky. Jesus. There's just so many people and I don't have any fucking ammo for anything. Jesus, that sucks.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate.
Okay. Fort Frolic. With a name like Fort Frolic, I'm sure that it will be just a delight. Because nothing in Rapture is misleading. Thank you. All right, so we made it to Fort Frolic. That's really all that matters. So next time we will see what is beyond that door. And I'm gonna try to figure out how to get some ammo. I may off camera gamble and try to get a bunch of money and get some ammo and shit together. But anyway, that is going to do it for this one. Thank you very much for joining me, everybody. I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.